ano?
Joiner.
Ay, kwan din sila day insert.
So guys, padon na day mi mag-collab mi sa.
Yes, actually naglibog ko if kang kinsa ning video ako ang bakani or lahang sa.
Actually kanang
nag-share mi ani nga content char.
What's up mga kababol? So we're here with a new video today and I'm going to explain to you about our company. So I am Lougee Mae Daño, one of the founders of BuBalls Company. Then the orb surrounding the tree represents that we are protecting nature. It's like we are helping protect the environment with our product because it is organic. And of course, when the substance mixed with water, which will go into the sea, it will help the fishes and it will not contaminate. So as one of the co-founders of BuBalls Company, I'm really overwhelmed and thankful for everyone's support. So finally, we were able to launch our first dishwashing balls. For now, let me explain about our product. So our product are dishwashing balls. They are not liquid and they are not rock solid. So what it does is that it melts when it is put and mixed with the water. So it is really helpful and really easy way to have a less messy cleaning system in your kitchen. So the coolest and the proudest thing that I can proudly tell you about this product is that one ball lasts for a week with an average washing of plates. So let me show you the inside of this package. When you open it, you can smell the lemon. This is our first fragrance and it is lemon. Yellowish white balls that you can just mix with water, shake it, and it's ready to be used. These balls are actually made with baking soda, vinegar, and also what we call as sea glass, and also some lemon extract. So the baking soda and the washing soda and also the salt acts as the main cleaners of the balls. So the sea glass is what makes it bubble. And of course, we added the lemon juice, the vinegar, and the lemon rind for them. There are a lot of cleaning agents and products out there that can help you clean and organize your kitchen. But what's important is that we're giving back to the nature. So the first benefit is that it helps clean your dishes. The next one is that it is organic. If you will put it in the sea and it will melt, it will not contaminate the water even further, and it will help the fishes live longer. The third is that it is not messy, because when you see this, it is in the form of a ball, so it is a less spill comparing to a liquid detergent or a liquid dishwashing soap. So that's it mga kababal. I hope you have learned something and that you're engaged to buy our product, not just to save money, but also to help the environment. Don't forget to